I'm Tangipahoa Parish Clerk of Court Gary Stanga, and here's what our poll commissioners have to say.
I enjoy being a poll commissioner. I like meeting people. I like spending time with people we've already that has come through. I especially like showing new voters how to use the machines.
Kasia Trepagnier is back. We're in Ponchatoula at the Kiwanis. But coming up in Hammond, tribute will be paid at the African American Museum to a bona fide movie star that we have from right here, public school graduate, and she joins us now. And it's just so exciting. Let me just say, Kasia, how many movies have you appeared in?
Oh my gosh, I would say about 38 films.
Give us some examples.
Some examples would be like Heart of a Champions. I've done Emancipation with Will Smith. It's all based out of New Orleans.
But nevertheless, to be a movie star, it's everybody's dream at one point or another in their lives, and here you are living the dream.
It is. When I was little and I always watched television, I said to myself, I want to see myself on television, and to be able to see it is just amazing.
So you have not moved to Hollywood?
No, I have not, surprisingly, but it is still big down here in New Orleans with Hollywood South.
So you're able to get these roles at home?
I was able to do all different types of research, and I was able to find it right here locally.
What's different about being in the movies than you would have thought?
Oh, it's a lot different. Considering looking at the television and actually being behind the camera and seeing it is a whole different world.
So is this the career you wanted? I mean, are you going to stay the course?
Yes, being an actress is, being an A actress, A-list actress, is my dream and my goal.
So what did you do right after high school?
I went straight to college. I went to North Shore Technical Community College and got my BOA.
And then you started making movies?
I did. I did my first movie when I was a senior in high school, but I took a break so I could get my education first, and then I pursued my acting career.
What do you see yourself doing in years to come?
Oh, wow. I see myself being a main character in a movie in years to come in many, many roles.
How does it feel to be a role model?
Oh, it actually is heartwarming. Actually seeing someone look up to me because I've always looked up to others. It's a wonderful feeling.
Well, you mentioned Will Smith, and what did you think of the guy?
Oh, Will Smith, he's amazing. He is very, very humbled, considering that all these stars, they literally look over some people, but he was actually very kind.
So tell us of any other stars you might have interacted with and what you thought of them.
I interacted with Jamie Foxx. He was so much fun. He was playing music all the time, and Tommy Lee Jones. He reminded me of my grandfather.
On the other hand, you know, I'm sure you've had some bad experiences with the famous.
Yeah, I did. Justin Timberlake, he was kind of snobby when he was filming down here in Hammond at the bowling alley, but hey, I let it go.
So what do you tell the many people who speak with you about their aspirations and how others can be successful?
Definitely, my advice to them is to speak up and actually go for it. Don't just sit back, do your research, work hard for it, and say what you want, and it will come to pass.
So what are we going to see at the African American Museum in Hammond this weekend?
You will see me unveiling a portrait that I've done all the different works in my career.
When you think about successful people from Tangipahoa, sort of rags to riches stories, what comes to mind? Who comes to mind?
Who comes to mind down here? That's a great question. I don't really know, to be honest. I haven't seen anyone, really.
You know, your mom is a pretty good success story in my book because she has her own business and started her own business, and not everybody can do that.
That is true. She's been in the business for many, many years with her nonprofit. I'm actually really, really proud of her.
What's next for you?
What's next for me right now? I am waiting for a short film, Mood, and Sonic Boom to be filming this late in the year.
Seems to me that with streaming and all the television channels and all the different venues, the platforms where video can be shown, this might be sort of a golden age to be an actress.
It really is. Actually, you could start acting at any age, to be honest, but it's good to start when you're young because you're able to do more, but still in all, any age is a great age.
What is the New Orleans scene like for somebody from here who might want to follow in your footsteps?
Ooh, New Orleans seems to be a big, big pond, but it is okay. You will make a difference if you put your foot down and actually speak up.
So you'd say you just try out and go after roles?
Yes, definitely. I've done my research, put in your applications, take some acting classes, and put yourself out there. They're always looking for great talent.
Well, coming back after the pandemic, do you see New Orleans is back in the film industry?
Definitely. It's more than enough films being done down here in New Orleans. And now that COVID is slowly being lifted, but still in all, they're still requiring certain things, but it's still doing great.
What else do you want to share with us?
Another thing I would like to share is thank you so much, Mr. Ken, for having me. This is my first time being on Action 17.
I'm Tangipahoa Parish Clerk of Court, Gary Stanga, and here's what our poll commissioners have to say.
I enjoy being a poll commissioner. I like meeting people. I like spending time with people we've already, that has come through. I especially like showing new voters how to use the machines. Some are kids that I have taught in previous years when I was teaching. I especially like helping voters find the correct precinct.
I'm Rebecca Boris, election supervisor for the Tangipahoa Parish Clerk of Court's office. We need you as an election commissioner. Please visit our website at tangiclerk.org for more information.